Hey guys, today I'm back with another video, and later today I'm gonna be going down to my cousin's house, which is a 3-hour drive. But tomorrow I'm gonna be going to the beach, and I'm gonna bring a yoga ball, so I'm gonna be able to do flips off of the yoga ball into the sand, and I'm gonna make a really cool edit, so that's gonna be really fun to make. So yeah, I'll catch you guys when I'm down there.
And one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while.
Alright guys, so
it's
back.
It's your boy, Zach Attack.
Yeah, I'm at his house now. Tomorrow we're gonna go to the beach. So
Yeah.
Alright guys, so now we're back. We're at the beach now, and I'm gonna set up the yoga ball somewhere over there, and I'm gonna make a super cool edit. He's not gonna do anything because he can't flip.
I will.
I'm gonna make an edit, and it's gonna be super fun, so I'll see you guys then.
Promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely. In these fast times, chasing lifelines for a lifetime. I've had my heart in the right place at the wrong time, with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. Sometimes, man, sometimes it gets hard trying to reach my goal. Sometimes, yeah, sometimes I breathe in like I'm real close. Sometimes, just sometimes I have to put my is music. When I hit that mic, I gain control, speaking purely through my soul when my mind's in overload.
All right, Zach. Ready? I'm here on a mono. Oh, that was a fun one. You could. Yes, like that. That's a person. That's so crazy.
Wait, when would he stop? When would he put his parachute up there? I know.
Where is he?
In the water. He's over there. I don't think he's going.
He can't even see.
Gonna land over there.
He can't see. Can you see him?
people. I can hear you even now. It's a real person.
Wow, look, 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 look.
I can see.
He's landing right over by where we were. When we first came in.
Yeah, in an empty field.
Wow, that was so cool. Unbelievable.